But on that day, they'd spun round there and nearly hit Anthony. Do you know what I mean? So I went down there. I'm like, lads, listen, fucking pack it in. Do you know what I mean? I says, I ain't taking a piss or anything, right? But I'm telling you now, you don't even fucking live here. So if you want to be spinning your cars up here, fuck off. One of them got out the car. And what are you saying? I just dead-butted him, bro, knocked him clean out. The rest of them fucking done one straight away.
Yeah.
And then obviously after that, I had like a couple of their boys come to the door for trouble. Two lads, two big guys, to be fair. Bang, bang, knocked them both clean out. And then that's where my reputation started.
Did they get a chance to say anything or did you just hit them?
No, I just banged them both out. Well, I opened the door, bro. I could tell.
Yeah,
I could just tell straight away.
You knew.
I knew by their eyes, bro.
Yeah.
I could just tell they'd come here to do me damage.